Good morning, everyone. Thank you for arriving at the appointed hour. Please find a place, and if you don't find a place, make a place. We don't know how many people to expect. I don't know why those chairs are facing the other direction, but if you feel antisocial in that way, that would be fine. I have left my subjective self behind in my room, so I don't quite remember who I am, but I think I'm Bill Brooks. I was once, in any case, many years ago. And so I'm standing in for Jonathan Impet, who is occupied with trying to get some technology up and running for later in the morning. Select a piece that we could all do together, a piece of Christians that we could all do together. There are obviously very, very many possibilities there. I chose sticks from a prose collection. The score of which is just one. All right, thank you. I did that for several reasons. One is that it's publicly available through Frog Peak. That's it. I'm trying to remember this hilarious thing. Frog Peak. So I didn't have to worry about rights or talk to anybody. So that was fine. And also, it's good, you know, in the prose collection, which is a collection of prose pieces, there are many pieces. And there's another piece called Stones. And I thought about stones, but that's done a lot, and sticks seemed more autumnal. It led to a train of thought about, which I'm curious about Christian's comment on, about sticks and stones going together. Sticks and stones can break your bones, but words will never hurt you, which is the mantra that I learned when I was 7 from my mother's knee to reassure myself when people called me names. Later on, of course, when I was 18, I learned that words actually did a lot more damage than sticks and stones, but that was in the 1960s, and we know what they were like. So we decided to do sticks, and we will do that. I'll introduce Christian in just a minute. He'll say anything he wants to say, and we'll do the piece. I'm going to modify the directions just slightly because we want to make sure that, that we don't continue until the afternoon. This piece could go on for a very long time. So when we get to about 5 minutes to 10, I'll stand up and be Merce Cunningham very, very briefly, and I'll do a cage minute, right? And when my hands come together, the piece is ended, just so we have a way of finishing. We have two requests that I'll just, practical requests. Yeah, those chairs here, those are only reserved because they weren't turned around properly. Originally. Come in. We have actually 3 requests. One is, we have a limited number of sticks, so be modest and in your allocation, in your selection, and be cooperative with other individuals. A half a stick is better than none. The second request is, to the extent possible, if you could confine the debris to the center area or to your pockets or hands, that would help in the cleaning up afterwards. And the third request is, after the performance ends, which will be about 5 minutes to 10, I'm not sure if we're going to have any performance,
we're asked, could we all literally go out of the hall? I mean, don't just stand around and talk, but go out of the hall so we can reconfigure the space for the next event. It's short. It starts at 10-ish. Right, so we'll finish about 5:10. Let me introduce Christian Wolff. He doesn't require any introduction, so I won't give him one. And anything he wishes to say.
Well, you've got the instructions up there. If you have any questions about them, now's the time to ask. This could be a reading, right? This is not an official performance. Yes, do you have questions about the score? And I'm assuming that everybody's going to play?
Yeah.
Okay, so we may have a bit of a traffic issue, but just we'll have to work that out. You don't have to play all the time, of course. You're quite generous with the time, right? You're giving us till 5.
So we have 15 minutes.
Oh, yeah, 15. That's not too bad. Yeah. Okay. So check out the score and make sure that you know what you're going to do or what you might be doing. And if you have any questions, now's the time to ask.
Questions, comments?
Just interested about the breaking with the sticks. I mean, obviously, you don't have to break the sticks. Where it says, when the sticks are probably smaller than that one, we're not aiming to break the sticks.
I'm not getting the question.
It says, you may aim on the sticks or one of them are broken smaller than that. We're not aiming to break sticks or using
them. You headed that way. Are you meant to be breaking them until they're very small? Is that what you're asking?
Yes, sorry, it seems to apply.
Not necessarily.
Right.
Insist on it. No,
okay.
It's just a mechanism for ending the piece.
Okay.
I mean, yeah. And we already have one, so in a sense it's not absolutely necessary.
Okay.
But it is another possible sound, which is very quiet, of course. Yeah. Yes.
What is shrubbery?
Shrubbery. It's where
bushes.
You know, things grow. There's a shrubbery. That's an English term which I don't quite understand. But shrubbery. This is shrubbery. Yeah.
When it's alive.
Or where this comes from. Yeah. Mostly, I don't. You shouldn't be. It's already the time has passed, but you shouldn't be breaking up pretty perfectly nice branches off trees.
Okay.
Mostly, it's a good time. It's easier to do is to fall, so there are dead branches.
Oh.
It's not that hard.
That's already
that.
Done. Okay.
Right. Got it. Okay. Any other questions? Yes.
The humming.
Yeah.
With several players, either only one should continue with other sounds after. That person can hum no longer. Is that right? I guess that part confuses me. How we might orchestrate with several players? Either only one should do this, or two pairs together.
No. I think that's you could prearrange that. Just find a partner if you want to do that.
Okay,
yeah, it's an option. Yeah.
So it's an option.
Yeah,
it's not.
Yeah. And then I mean, as Bill pointed out. It's a sentence that has me baffled at this point. But at the end, it seems to suggest that anybody can do it individually.
Okay.
It starts with the idea that only very few people, or just one person, I think, and then very few, and then possibly anybody who'd like to.
I see. So it grows out possibly.
Yeah. Okay. Any other questions?
Let's
right.
begin.
Let's begin.
Thank you. Thank you.